I was born and raised by two amazing Christian parents. I've always believed in God, but I came to a long journey and I wasn't growing spiritually. After coming to Refuge and talking about the journey, I realized that I wanted to deepen my relationship with God. I also realized that I can't earn salvation, but that God gave me the gift of salvation by sending Christ to die on the cross for my sins. I've made the commitment in my heart that because He died for me, I'm going to live by life.
If there are any friends and family members of Carly here this morning, will you please stand? Faith in that. And baptism is an outward sign of what Christ has done in your heart.